Hello everyone, today we are going to be using the SUMIF command to add only certain cells organized under which category we are wanting them to be organized under. So now the most important part of this is getting the category set. So for example, if you highlight this entire first column, you'll see that this has no category name or anything up here in the name of the name of the box. Now what we need to do is we need to highlight the information that's going to be relevant for us, which for the case of this example, we need the amount in the category, and then we're going to want all of these amounts put into their respective boxes over here under their category and add it all up individually. So highlight the section or the whatever's going to be important to you, and then hit Control, Shift, and F3. Now we're going to want to unclick right column, and we're only going to want to have the top row selected in this example because this is where our names are located up here in the top. Hit OK. Now, what you should see if you highlight this column right here, now we should see amount and not something like R4. Okay, so now once that is complete, you're going to go to the box where you want to insert the information into, hit equals. SUMIF, and now just follow the instructions. So the range is going to be our category. And now, if you've done this right, it should pop up category up here. Now we're going to want to do our criteria, which our criteria is the name that we are looking for, which just so happens to be what's in cell W4. Okay, hit comma again. Now the sum range is going to be the amount. Now it's very crucial that these are the same size, otherwise it will not work. Then hit enter. And then to get all the rest of these values, all we have to do is drag all the way across, and it will automatically fill in for us. So now if we look at the equation right here for housing, it's looking at the category. Then it's looking at X4 right here. This is what we're wanting to pull from our table, housing. And then the amount right here. And then it will sum all of those up together, giving us our final summations. And just to show you, let's say we want to add one more thing. We're going to do this. We'll say $20, and we'll say that this is going to go into food. Now, watch right over here whenever we click over. As you can see, it is updated, and now you're ready to go. And that's how you use the SUMIF command and sum up only certain cells. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope this was helpful.